I'm so frustrated right now. Seriously, I am so frustrated. I can't get a job. I've been on so many interviews. I can't get a job. Is it the hole in my shirt? Is it the hole in my shoes? My Walmart shoes. I'm tired, I'm broke. I need a drink. Everything is so bad right now. Somebody talk to me. Somebody talk to me.
Hey. Hey, man. Stop crying like a little pussy cat. And get off your butt and get busy. Because remember, you have the eye of the tiger. No pain. No pain. No pain. No pain. No pain.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. You already know it's the great Randy Reed, only here to help high schoolers and teenagers get that money, which means get that job. All right, in this video, we're focusing on building confidence after we failed on a job interview. Number one, in order to build confidence, you must understand and know what confidence is. So let me give it to you in my simple terminology. Confidence is basically how you feel about yourself. Quick example, you didn't get the job, you got rejected. How do you feel? Like a loser, right? Let's say that you got the job. Now you feel good about yourself. You feel like you the man. You feel like you the woman. You want to tweet somebody. You want to tell somebody, I got the job. Now, tip number two, you gotta have a mission plan. Let's take it to the screen so I can show you this one right here. Look at this beast, this animal-like T-Rex, muscle head, bodybuilder, Kai Green. Now this is the definition. This is what I'm talking about when I say you gotta be strong mentally. You don't get a beast-like body like this just by chance. You get a beast body like this by eating when you don't feel like eating, working out when you don't feel like working out. And here's the most important part I don't want you to miss, is that you gotta have a plan. Bring the camera back around to me so I can explain this in details, all right? All right, you saw the video of my man, Kai Green. But let me say this, Kai Green, if you ever watch this, it was a joke, man. Muscle Head was a joke, you the man. To build confidence in this situation, we must do what? Get a job. And the great Randy Reed already got you. On my channel, I have videos to help you get that job. So all you gotta do is watch them and take notes. That's it. It's the great Randy Reed, baby. Only here to help high schoolers and teenagers get far in life. Take care of yourself. I'll see you in the next video. All right, peace.